and all the matter and all the energy of the known universe was contained in a volume less than 1/1,000,000,000th the size of the period that ends this sentence. Every one of us has looked up at the night sky and wondered, what does it all mean? How does it all work? And what is my place in the universe? So, if you were a god, and you were here on Earth in human form, would you be able to distinguish between a complex and a true power? God. All mean? How does it all work? And what is my place in the universe?